going to introduce Jean Wilson tonight, because I don't know the other names. I almost butchered yours, but I'm telling you, with her experience, you're in for a good time. Thank you.
Well, thanks, Al. Hi. Well, this is a... Okay. And buy things. Buy things and have a snack. Well, I'm Jean Wilson. It's so nice to be here at Interfaith. This is one of my favorite faith community around this area, so I'm delighted to get to come back here with this wonderful band. Tonight we have playing with us Jerry Brabenick over there on bass from Ann Arbor. Rob Haina from Manchester on drums. Chris Brenner from Celine on guitar and vocals. Joe Palmer from Southgate, who's on trumpet. And Xander Salsitz, who's playing sax tonight, who's from Ann Arbor, University of Michigan student. And I think you're going to have a lot of fun. You're going to hear some tunes you know if you feel like dancing. I know that I don't have to say that to you guys because you love to dance. So feel free, have fun, sing along, whatever it takes, and just enjoy yourselves tonight. Thank you. Thank you. That features some great solo work from Joel and Xander. Well, we've had some great weather around here, so we're going to talk some more about blue skies, right? I know some of you who are here on Sunday, we sang this on Sunday morning, but it sounds so much fuller with the band. So, shall we go for it? Ready? All right, let's do it.
Blue skies smiling on me. Nothing but blue skies do I see. Blue birds singing that song. Nothing but blue. From now on, never saw the sun shining so bright. When you're alone, everything's right. Noticing the days hurrying by. When you're in love, my, how they fly, those blue days. All of them gone, nothing but blue skies. From now on.
Some really talented people in this group, and Joe Palmer is one of them, our great trumpet player over here, and he wrote this next tune. It's called Boppin' Benny. You can ask him about it.
I'm looking for my daughter's cat.
Is that really true?
I thought it was Benny
Goodman.
His name
Goodman. Is Boppin' or Benny?
Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2.
Joe Palmer. Isn't that a great tune? That is so much fun to do. We really enjoy that.
What did your daughter say?
She smiled. What did the cat do? That's the question. There's no soul on this one. You could do Phil. Yeah. I can't give you anything but love.
Right.
Yep. Love. Love. You love it? Thanks. Thanks, Xander. We haven't known Xander a really long time, but he's a delight. He is so much fun to play with. Oh. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was Chris Brenner soloing on guitar. Nice job. Who did that? Was that you that made that noise?
Jerry.
Oh, it was Jerry? Did you make that noise? Yeah, you are on mic. Well, this next song is a song that actually Jerry found for us.
Yep.
That was sung by Joe Stafford.
Yeah, it's sort of my motto.
It's called The Gentleman is a Dope. I don't know that I would say that's your motto, but it's a great little tune, and Joe did some arranging on it. By the way, Joe actually did the arranging on It Don't Mean a Thing also. Yeah, he's just very talented. All right. Pardon me? Is that it? You have spare time? All right, so The Gentleman is a Dope. What can I say? Gentleman is a dope, a man of many faults, a clumsy Joe who wouldn't know a rumba from a waltz. The gentleman is a dope and not my cup of tea. Why do I get in a differ? He doesn't belong to me. The gentleman isn't bright, he doesn't know the score. A cake will come, he'll take a crumb and never ask for more. The gentleman's eyes are blue, but little do they see. Why am I crying my eyes out as if he belonged to me? He's somebody else's problem. She is welcome to the guy. She'll never understand him half as well. Just a lug you'd like to hug and hold against your heart. The gentleman doesn't know how happy he could be. Look at me crying my eyes out as if he belonged to me. He'll never belong to me. Was Xander on sax solo. Yes, isn't he great?
Yeah.
Lots of talent there. Hope we can entice him to come and play with us on a regular basis. We would like that. All right. We have a tune now called Ciara.
What?
And a telephone ringing. Hello. This is just an instrumental. It features our wonderful horn section. So whenever you're good.
Thank you.
Wasn't that lovely? Joe and Xander, that was just great. You know, I also want to say, you know, we couldn't hold this together without the help of this drummer over here who's just fabulous, who loves Latin beats, and so he just really enjoys this, and he's great. You know, back in 2019, Rob and Joe and I started playing around together doing some... Jerry, yeah, he started playing around doing some jazz together, and it kind of stuck. It's kind of fun. We just have a good time together, so... I know we've added people along the way that have made it even more fun. Okay, we're going to switch gears just a little bit here and do a song called Lullaby of Birdland with a little bit of fun mixed into it. So get ready to dance. I see you back there, Bob. You just... you might be the masked man, but I know who you are.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Of course.
Okay, you ready?
Lullaby of Birdland, that's what I always hear when you sigh. Never in my woodland could there be words to reveal in a phrase how I feel. Have you ever heard two turtle doves, Bill and Coo, when they love? That's the kind of magic music we make with our lips when we kiss. And there's a weeping old willow, he really knows how to cry. That's how I cry on my pillow, if you should tell me farewell and goodbye. Lullaby of Birdland, whisper low, kiss me sweet, then we'll go flying high in Birdland, high in the sky up above, all because we're in love. Have you ever heard two turtle doves, Bill and Coo, when they love? That's the kind of magic music we make with our lips when we kiss. There's a weeping old willow, he really knows how to cry. That's how I cry on my pillow, if you should tell me farewell and goodbye. Lullaby Birdland, whisper low, kiss me sweet, then we'll go flying high in Birdland, high in the sky up above. And it's all because we're in love. We're in love. We're in love. We're in love. Well, it's a marvelous night for a moon dance with the stars up above in your eyes. Fantabulous night to make romance neath the color of October skies. All the leaves on the trees are falling to the sounds of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying to place to the calling of your heartstrings that play soft and low. You know the night's magic seems to whisper and hush. You know the soft moonlight seems to shine in your blush. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? We're in love. We're in love. We're in love. We're in love.
Sorry, I messed up. There was supposed to be a sax solo in there, wasn't there?
There was.
Or a solo. No, that's okay. It was me. It was totally me. Well, we're actually going to feature our fabulous bass player now. Jerry Brabenick. He's just going to look at everybody for a minute, and you can tell them about the song and what you did to it.
Okay. It's a medley. I love medleys, so there's another tune in the middle. But the main tune is called Laverne Walk, and it's by the famous bassist Oscar Pettiford. So here's Laverne Walk and another little item in the middle. Cuddle up and hold me tight. Stars above, they seem to know we're putting on the late, late show. Hear the crazy music in the trees. See the flowers dancing in the breeze. Old man moon begins to glow. He's joining in the late, late show. Birds that should be dreaming start and chirping a song. While fireflies are gleaming, we kiss all night long. Then we amble back to your front door, say goodnight and then we kiss some more. Guess you know I like you so. It started at the late, late show.
Thank you.
Yeah, the tune in the middle, that's The Late Late Show by Kavanaugh and Alfred.
Mm-hmm. And those are the bass stylings of the smooth playing, Jerry Brabenick.
Thank you.
We also appreciate. All right, well, we're going to actually, for just a moment, because it is Veterans Day, we're going to dedicate the next song to veterans of all the wars, and it's a song that was written back in 1933. It's called Moon Glow, and it was one of those songs that you associate with people getting together and dancing, no matter what the times are, but it's just a beautiful song, and we dedicate this to our veterans, wherever they are.
Must have been moon glow, way up in the blue. It must have been moon glow that led me straight to you. I still hear you say, dear one, hold me fast. And I started praying, oh Lord, please let this last. We
float right through the air. Heavenly songs seem to come from everywhere. And now when there's moon glow way up in the blue, I'll always remember that moon glow gave me you. Must have been moon glow way up in the blue. It must have been moon glow that led me straight to you. I still hear you say, do one hold me fast? And I start in praying, oh Lord, please let this last. We seem to float right through the air. Heavenly songs seem to come from everywhere. And now when there's moon glow way up in the blue, I'll always remember that moon glow gave me you. That moon glow gave me you. That moon glow gave me you.
That also featured Jerry Brabnick on vocals and Rob Haina also, who we didn't mic, but he sings loud enough so that we hope it goes through the mic. It went right through there, yeah. Well, we have one more song we're going to do before you get a chance to shop. I know you came to shop, right? You get to shop and munch a little bit. We're going to do a song called Seven Steps to Heaven. You know, here we are at Interfaith, right? Seven Steps to Heaven.
Okay.
Not quite. Don't do that.
Stand by for takeoff.
Okay.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, it just has some great solo stuff going on. Xander and Joe, and of course, all the stuff Jerry does, and Rob and Chris. Have a nice little break. We'll be back here in just a few minutes. Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it. Ready? Yep.
People finding their
seats. Oh, should we wait? That's polite. We don't blow them out of their seats, do we? You know, while we're waiting for folks to come back in, I want to make sure I take a moment to thank Interfaith for inviting us here and for hosting us tonight. This is a fabulous space to play in, and of course, this is a wonderful family to play for. We also want to take a moment and thank Don, who is a terrific sound man. Did a great job on sound. We know that you're Zooming in at the same time, so that's double duty for you. So we really, really appreciate it. Thank you. And thank you all for coming out tonight. You could just be home. All right, so now we're going to do a little bit of music here. All right.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream colored ponies and crisp apple strudel. Doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles. Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes. Snow that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into spring. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel
thank you.
glasses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things.
Was a little bit different version of my favorite things, but still a lot of fun. Pardon? Coltrane, yeah, a little John Coltrane in there.
Yeah, we were talking during the break about how sometimes we try to step into some pretty big shoes by playing Miles Davis tunes like Seven Steps to Heaven, so then we come back from the intermission and play Coltrane.
Sometimes you just have to go for it, right?
Yep.
Sometimes you just do. It's fun. Yeah. YOLO, yes. Thank you so much for liking that tune. Well, we like it. They never did tell me if they did like it, did they? Oh, good, 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 good. All right, we're going to switch gears a little bit again. We're going to do an old tune called Cheek to Cheek.
Heartbeat so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Heaven,
heaven,
I'm in heaven,
heaven,
and the cares that hung around me through the week seem to vanish like a gambler's lucky streak when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I'd love to climb a mountain and to reach the highest peak, but it doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I'd love to go a-fishing in a river or a creek, but I don't enjoy it half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Dance with me, I want my arms around you. The charm about you will carry me through to heaven. Heartbeat so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. But I do da 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 da. Dance with me, I want my arms around you. The charms about you will carry me through to heaven. Heartbeat so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together dancing, out together dancing, out together dancing cheek to cheek. Oh yeah.
Thank you. That's such a fun, fun song to do. I really like it. As you can tell, Chris and I, we play around with a lot of songs and change them up slightly, don't we? They still look like the same song at some point. Well, the next tune we're going to do, we're actually going to feature this fabulous sax player here, Xander Salsitz. He's actually going to solo on a song called Skylark. And it's all his, so we're just going to back him up. Please welcome Xander. Thank you. Xander. Xander Salsitz, 20 years old, by the way. Second year at Michigan. Wonderful. Very, very nice. All right, we're going to change it up now so you guys who want a samba, like Bob, who's back there sambaing already. This is called the one note samba. All right, are you ready, Rob? Hi.
This new note is the consequence of the one we've just been through, as I'm bound to be the unavoidable consequence of you. There's so many people who can talk and talk and talk and just say nothing, or nearly nothing. I have used up all the scale I know, and at the end I've come to nothing, or nearly nothing. So I come back to my first note, as I must come back to you. I will pour into that one note all the love I feel for you. Anyone who wants the whole show, re mi fa sol la ti do, he will find himself with no show. Better play the notes you know. Da 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 da. I have used up all the scale I know, and at the end I've come to nothing, or nearly nothing. So I come back to my words, no, as I must come back to you. I will pour into that one note all the love I feel for you. Anyone who wants the whole show, re mi fa sol la ti do, he will find himself with no show.
Joe Palmer, trumpet solo on that. Great. And Chris Brenner, who does great vocals and guitar. And he writes music, by the way. So we're going to play a song he wrote called Dear Gene. Now, here's the deal. It's not about me. It's about Gene Krupa. So he promised me he'd write me a song, but that's okay. So this is about this is about Gene Krupa, and I actually got to actually help him write it, so it's been a lot of fun doing this one.
Joe helped some too.
And it features Rob. Does it feature Rob? This is true. Well, Rob, he's going to play on it. And our horns are both going to play on it. Chris is going to play on it, but no one's going to sing it. No, there's no singing.
Ready?
All right, whenever you are. Dear Gene my. Krupa.
Oh, my. Yes.
What's the picture on your instrument
and the significance? What's the significance of what?
There's a picture on your instrument.
There is a picture? You see a depiction of something? That's wonderful.
Ah.
You mean like here? Or? I mean, that's just a handkerchief there because it was, and that's just there because sometimes it was feeding back a little bit, so I put that on there just
but
to kind of dim. Cool, that's cool. Maybe, like take a picture with your cell phone and we'll put it up on that internet, Facebook, Things with Faces.
Okay.
Wow. I mean, I wear a beret, but I'm not an artist. So, you know. Wow, that's cool.
That's pretty cool.
Well, I gotta, now I'm thinking I gotta commission somebody to like.
Now you can do that.
You know, like a peaceful stream with some trout jumping out of the water. Yeah.
All right, well, we're going to.
So anyway.
We're gonna switch out. We don't have any Charlie Brown tunes to segue into, so sorry. So we're gonna do a nice little slow tune after that fast version of Gene, Dear Gene. This is a great dance song called I Only Have Eyes for You. So if you have someone you want to dance with, go for it, right? Okay.
One, two, ready, go.
My love must be a kind of blind see anyone but you.
Shwap, shwap. Shwap, shwap. Shwap, shwap. Shwap, shwap.
Are the stars out tonight?
Shwap, shwap.
If it's cloudy or
shwap, shwap. Disappear from view. shibab shibab, shibab shibab.
Thank you. That's just such a nice, beautiful tune by the Flamingos. I don't remember what year it was, though.
50s.
In the 50s somewhere. Ah.
It's all right. It's all right. Ah. No harm.
No harm, no. No harm, no foul. Well, this next tune we're going to do is changes up again. This is a Miles Davis tune called So What? This features pretty much everybody, right?
So I guess in the spirit of playing a Miles Davis tune, we should probably all turn our back to the audience.
This is true. Did you, I want to, no, I don't want to
see
you do that.
Just kidding.
Yeah, because I know you would do that, and that would be interesting.
Oh, okay.
Okay, ready?
Ready? Here we go.
Thank you.
you. The music of Miles Davis.
Such an interesting tune. That could just go on forever, couldn't it? In some cases, it does. All right. I've got the world on a string. Do you? You guys get a break. Although you could just throw things in here and there if you want. Okay.
Sitting on a rainbow, got that string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. I've got a song that I sing, I can make the rain go. Anytime I move my finger, lucky me, can't you see I'm in love? Silly so-and-so, if I should ever let it go. I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got that string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love.
Thank you. Thanks very much. And that was Chris soloing on guitar, right? Yes. All right.
Almost kind of worked, yeah.
We have one more tune for you.
Oh.
And it's a lively one. Mm-hmm. It has to be a lively one. If that's any indication of where this is going.
That's how you know it's going to be lively.
No, but we do Luz de mi vida. Los Lobos. Did anybody go up and hear them when they were in town? Aha, see, there's a bunch of us who were there. Yeah.
I was in my cab. I drove by. I could hear them, and I could see the back of a lot of people's heads.
Now, Xander, are you actually going to play the conga on this, or are you going to play some sax? Okay. So, Scott, are you going to come up and play some conga on this one? No.
I'm going to enjoy it from rain.
You are? Okay. All right.
We had it happen last time we played here. I forget what tune it was, but somebody, I think it was a Latin tune, and somebody joined us on conga, and they sounded great.
Oh, here we go. Bob. You're not going to dance. That's a sacrifice right there. You can dance while you play.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. We'll get Bob ready here first.
Oh. Oh, he's going to play.
Yeah, he's going to.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Do you and me, we were just chiquillos. We would always run through the town, no pop. We would often say to each other, there could be no fin, siempre los dos. Luz de mi vida, la voz de mi son. You are forever light of my corazón. It was en la mañana, in a rinconcito, was the time you played me, sang me your canción. Pues when I heard your voice to melodia, you so touched my heart and so moved my soul. Luz de mi vida, eres la voz de mi son. You are of my corazón. I remember everything as you, and all the things that I do, and in la calle en el cuartel, me recuerdo de tu querer.
Eres la voz de mi son.
love song. I remember everything as you, and all the things that I do. En la calle, en el cuartel, me recuerdo de tu querer. I remember everything as you, and all the things that I do. En la calle, en el cuartel, me recuerdo de tu querer. Luz de mi vida, eres la voz de mi son.
Woo! Let's hear it for Chris Brenner on that tune. Wasn't that amazing?
Whoa!
Wonderful. And Joe Palmer on the trumpet solo.
Yes.
Woo-hoo. Woo-hoo. Wow! Wonderful.
And our special guest star on the conga.
And of course Bob Hopkins on the conga. Want to take a minute also to thank again Xander Salsitz for sitting in with us tonight. It was our pleasure for sure. Jerry Brabenick on bass, great job. Rob Haina, who we couldn't do without on drums, he's fabulous. And Don on sound and Interfaith, and all of you for coming. Thank you so much. It's been a real pleasure to be
and
here.
And Gene Wilson, two-fisted piano and some amazing vocals.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, thanks, David. Oh, look at that. Wow. Thank you so much. Thank you. Have a safe drive home.